Hey everybody, this is Pat Foster with Swapmoto Live. Obviously, I've been testing with Swap for several years. I get to wear all the helmets. This is actually one of the first times I've ever got to wear the 60 ATR-2. We're out trail riding today. We spent about 4 hours in the saddle, and to be honest, now I think back, I don't think I took my helmet off at all. So, give you a quick review on the new helmet. Very, very comfortable, great venting. You know what I like about the ATR-2? 60 kind of led the charge on technology and helmets. They've kind of raised the bar for everybody. They came on the scene and everybody raised their game. Very cool. I've had some head injuries. Safety is a big deal for me. Put the helmet on and it feels safe. It feels comfortable, but it feels safe on your head. The foam inside is comfortable. It's got a nice fit. Vented well. Like I said, I wore it for about 4 hours today without taking it off. Like I said, they led the charge on the omni-directional suspension system, protecting us from rotational injuries. Can't argue with safety, but I think it's cool. It's a cool shape. I think it looks good. They've got some cool colors. So one of the really cool things about the 6D helmet is it's rebuildable. You know, typically when you hit your head hard, it's been kind of the norm that you get rid of that helmet, you get a new one. The 6D technology, you can send it back to them. They'll inspect the helmet. Place what's damaged, you get it back to you, so you're not out all the money of a brand new helmet. Very, very cool option to have.